All right, my swamp witch came in yesterday, and I'm liking it a lot. It's quite a bit different from the guitars that I make. The neck is pretty much square in the back with just the corners rounded off. Nice wood burning on it, gives it a rustic kind of look. I gotta find out if I pick what that pickup is, because I really like the way it sounds. So, like I said, I've been pretty much playing it ever since it got here, till my wife told me to put it down last night. I found I could finger a few notes on it. Guitar pick.